Oh, got another one. The AC don't work on the compressor circuit on the fuse panel. Is burned out, so I'm not getting a good reading down at the compressor clutch. Compressor's down here where you can't even get to it. So I can jack it up. Ground, but no, it's got 13 volts, but it's like a fake reading because it's not quite making it through the fuse panel. I powered it up with my power probe and the clutch engages, but it doesn't do it with the actual vehicle wiring, so I gotta figure it out. Put my own relay in there if they don't want to pay for a freaking fuse panel.
I pulled the fuse panel out and did some tests on it and looked at the wiring schematic and figured out it was pin B2. It goes to that relay that's missing right there. The relay controls but sends power to that B2 pin right there. But when I load the circuit, power doesn't make it through there, so it's not going to be able to activate the AC clutch. So I gotta bypass that and run my own relay to fix the issue, or we gotta buy a new